Well, everyone, Jawtooth, we are in Northern Kentucky today, the Richwood and Walton area. And I'm going to show you today how hard it is to film trains. It's hard getting around. There's always a car wreck or something in the way. But first, check this out. Okay, this railroad crossing here looks pretty good. It's got the word railroad right there. See where it says railroad? Now check out the one on the other side. Keep in mind where it says railroad. That one's backwards. Both sides are the same over there. See where the word railroad is? And then see where the word railroad is on this one. Somehow they messed the sign up. Anyways, I just thought that was interesting. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go. Wow, they were booking. That was awesome. That's a northbounder. What do you think about all those gondola cars? You ever seen a train with that many gons on it before? That was pretty cool. Now we're going to head over to Walton. We're in Richwood right now. We're just north of Richwood, Kentucky. Wait a minute, scanner's going off. I'm going to head over to Walton, Kentucky and catch a CSX if we can get over there in time. For that, there's a southbounder going through. Okay, anyways, they were announcing the end of train devices going off, or the defect detector, I mean. Whew, it's cold out here. Thanks for watching, folks. Let's go catch a CSX. Here we go.
Looks like where was the, we got ambulance, police, fire trucks. Whoa.
There's the train.
What is going on? There were no cars or anything, girl. So something in that house.
There's the train I was trying to get to right there. Couldn't get to it in time. Daggone it. There's always a wreck. The hardest part about filming trains is getting there. Just getting there is the hardest part. I've been seeing wrecks all the time, every time I go to film. But I came that close to filming a cool train right here. There it is. I can't believe a truck is parked out in the road. What are the chances of that? Totally blocked my vision of the train. Yeah, it's pretty hard to film trains with all the wrecks and all the weird stuff that goes on. Got some land for sale right there by the tracks if anyone wants some. Good spot to camp out and watch trains right there. Those are coil cars right there. They put steel rolls underneath those caps. Each one of them's got three or four steel rolls. Oh, I think the fire department's gonna have to wait for this train. Yeah. Sounds like Walton Fire Department's coming through for that car wreck back there. Actually, they come behind me. Ah, can't get around there, folks, sorry. They're taking a different way. Fire department's taking a different route. All kinds of live action going on in Walton, Kentucky right now. The train is kind of messing things up for the firefighters. Yes, DPU. There it goes. DPU, hey, I see you.
old hopper. I like that one. There she goes. Okay, folks, I tried to get that train for you. Didn't do real good with it, but, you know, that's as good as I could do. They had that wreck down the road there. Thanks for watching. That was pretty cool still. And there's where the train went. The lights are still on. Those signals will go off here in a couple minutes. Too much glare. You probably can't see it. Thanks for watching. Downtown Walton, Kentucky. Okay, that train was 9,066 feet long. It had 610 axles. Southbound, headed towards Louisville, Kentucky from Cincinnati.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there was this.
Stuck on her little foot. Uh-oh.